How to paint a pot in 17 seconds. First, you're going to take your black and paint the outline of your pot and add some little curved lines for handles, then fill in your entire pot with a light wash. Now you're going to start to add shading to the bottom and lines to your lid and blend that out, and that's it.